of friends, welcome to Hansen and the coaching center. So today I'm going to explain your 10th standard max 4th chapter, that is quadratic equation part 1 video. So let's come to the chapter quadratic equation. So here they have given, check whether the following your quadratic equation or not. So they have given some questions, so let's check whether it is quadratic equation or not. So quadratic equation, we can say if it is quadratic equation or not if it forms ax plus square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. If it forms, then we can say it is a quadratic equation. So let's see the first question, forms the standard formula or not. We also call it as standard formula form. So they have given x plus 1 whole square is equal to 2x minus 3. So let's take x square plus 2x plus 1 is equal to 2x minus 6. Let's take like that. So when we take like that, we get answer as x square plus 7 is equal to 0. So hence it is forming ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So hence we can say that this is a quadratic equation. So second question, they have given that x square minus 2x is equal to minus 2, 3 minus x. So therefore x square minus 2x is equal to minus 6 plus 3x plus 2x. So therefore the answer is, we getting is x square minus 4x plus 6 is equal to plus 6 is equal to 0. So therefore it is also quadratic equation, as it is forming ax square plus bx plus c bx plus c is equal to 0. So next third one is x minus 2 bracket x plus 1 is equal to x minus 1 bracket x plus 3. So therefore x square minus x minus 2 is equal to x square plus 2x minus 3. So therefore 3x minus 1 is equal to 0. So it is a not quadratic equation, because it is not forming quadratic equation, because ax square is here, 3x is there, but square is not there. Then it is not a quadratic equation. And here you may ask in second question, x square minus 4x plus 6 is equal to 0 is there, but here in quadratic equation of standard form, that is ax square plus bx plus c is there. So see, whether here plus or there, minus or there, no differences it should be, but there should be ax square and b and c should be there, bx plus and c should be there. And in third question, it is not there, so it is not a quadratic equation. In the fourth question, x minus 3 brackets 2x plus 1 is equal to xx bracket x plus 5. When we solve that, we get x square minus 10x minus 3. So this is a quadratic equation. As you know, it is forming ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So next is fifth question is 2x minus 1 x minus 3 is equal to x plus 5 bracket x minus 1. So 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is equal to x square plus 4x minus 5. So it is forming x square minus 7x plus 8 is equal to 0. So therefore it is a quadratic equation, as it is forming ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So here I am not saving bracket. So you can say bracket. I am not saying in sorry. So here also in 6th question, they have given x square plus 3x plus 1 is equal to x bracket x minus 2 whole square. So when we solve this, we get 7x minus 3 is equal to 0, and it is not a quadratic equation because ax square is not formed. So then it is not a quadratic equation. Next, in 7th question, they have given that x plus 2 whole cube is equal to 2x x square minus 1. So when we solve this, we get x cube minus 14x minus 6 x square minus 8 is equal to 0. So hence it is not a quadratic equation, because we are getting really big form, and here x cube is there, not x square. So hence it is not forming the 7th question is not forming the quadratic equation. And the final equation of this first main is x cube minus 4x square minus 6 plus 1 is equal to x minus 2 whole cube. So when you solve this, we get 2x square minus 13x plus 9 is equal to 0, and it is a quadratic equation. So here they have given some sums. Let's solve these sums. So the first sum they have given is, we have to represent the following situation in the form of quadratic equation. We have to represent it, and they have given that the area of the rectangle of the plot is 528 meter square is the area of the plot, and the length of the plot is one of the more than two of its breadth. So 2 times of its breadth is the length of the plot, and we have to find the length and breadth of the plot. So first we have to write quadratic equation, not we have to find, they are asking only to write quadratic equation, not to solve this problem. So quantitative equation for this is So quadratic equation for this is 5 to 8 minus is equal to x 2x plus 1. So 2x square plus 5x minus 528 is equal to 0. We can write in the quadratic form. And second question they have given that the product of two consecutive positive integers is 306. So we need to find the integer. So let's take x plus 1 is equal to 306. So therefore x square plus x is equal to minus 306 is equal to 0. Let's take like that. And the third question they have given this, Rohan's mother is 26 years older than him. The product of their age is 3 years from now will be 360. So we would like to find the Rohan's present age. So let's find it Rohan's present age, because means quadratic equation, let's find. So they are asking that x plus 3, Rohan is age is x plus 3 means 3 years more than his mother. Rohan's age is, so the product of their age is 3 years from now, we will from 3 years they are said, so x plus 3, and x plus 26 plus 3 is equal to x plus 29, and they have given the product of 3 years is 360. So therefore let's take x plus 3 bracket x plus 29 is equal to 360, and when we solve this we get x square plus 32 x minus 273 is equal to 0. So this is the quadratic equation we have to solve. And the fourth question they have given is, a train travels a distance of 480 km at a uniform speed if the speed of the train is 8 km or less. Then it would be have been 3 hours more to cover the same distance. So we need to find the speed of the train. First we have to find the quadratic equation they are on. So 480 by x, let's take. So x minus 8 km per hour, let's take like that. So 480 by x plus 3, we can take x plus 3 because 3 hours they have given in this question. So let's do that. If we take, so x plus 8, x minus 8 bracket 480 x by x plus 3 is equal to 480. Let's take the distance is 480, time is 480 by x plus 3 we got, and speed is x minus 8. So when we solve this we get x square minus 8x minus 1280 is equal to 0. So this is the quadratic equation for this sum. So let's come to the next exercise. This is exercise 4.2. So let's come to the exercise 4.2. First question they have given that we have to find the quadratic equation by factorizing it, means making it square. So like this, how to make? So here they have given quadratic equation x square minus 3x minus 10. So what we have to do means we have to do x into 10x. So 5 2s are 10. No, so 5 2s are 10. 1 minute. They have given 10x, x into x, 10x square. We will get x square. So x square, so when we 10x square we have to find this 5 2s are 10. So since in question they have given minus 10, so see my how we, if we do means we will get plus minus 10. The answer should be, so minus 5x into minus 5x into 2x minus 2x means nothing, plus it is plus 2x. So plus into minus, minus as you know. So therefore 10x we will get, 10x we will get. So now we are like this, we have to put. So 5 minus plus into minus, minus 5 minus 3 is 5 minus 2 is 3, like that we have to see, we have to minus. So we have to get the number that is, we have to get a number like that should be, when we do it in multiplication, you should get the answer of 10 or what the number they have given. And when we minus it or plus it, it should get the answer as the number that is given in the second thing, that is 3. If you see here, minus, if you minus 5, minus 5x plus 2, if you do minus it, we get minus 3x. So like that. Now let's take x cube. So let's take x by x, x into x, x cube. So x minus they have given like that only we have to take. And 5. So 5 means x 5 is a 5 only, no 5x. So therefore plus like that only, 2x are 2x, 2 5 is a 10, like that only. So see, one number should be how it should be, means x minus 5 is equal to x plus 2. So therefore the x is x minus is equal to 5 or x is equal to minus 2, like this it should be written. So second question also like that only. See, 2x 3 6 12, so 4 3 is a 12 only. So 4 3 is a, and x plus 2, 2x minus 3. So when we do like this, x we will get. And third question also same like that only, but here it is wrong process because they have given the root. So root they have given, so root 2x square plus 5 so 5 root 2. When we 2, we get 5 2s are 10. Because when we remove the 2, 5 2s are, when we remove square are there. So when 5 root square into 5 root square, when we do, square cancel and it becomes only 2. So when it becomes 2, so 5 2s are 10 only. So 10, the number we should get is, that should be, if when we multiply, it should become the number, that is 10. And when we plus it, it should become that 7. So 5 2s are 10. So when we do it into, it becomes 10. And when we minus it, it becomes 7. Like that we'll take, and we'll write 2x square, 5x plus 2x plus 5 root 2. Like that only, root 2x plus 5, bracket x plus root 2 we will take. Like that only we'll solve it and we'll get the answer. So this all sums around like that only. So now let's come to the main question. X minus 36 and x minus 9 is equal to 0. So therefore John has 9 marbles and Jivita has also 9 marbles. So right. So when we solve this, we get x minus 13 over bracket x minus 14. So therefore, the number is 13 and 14. Then two numbers are 13 and 14. And then given that 2 connects to 2 into the sum of whose square is 365. So let's take as x square plus x plus 1 square is equal to 365. So therefore, we get x square plus x minus 1 is 2. So when we solve that, we get 14 x minus 13 x. So therefore, x plus 14 x minus 13. So therefore the two positive integers of this consecutive, two positive integers of 13 and 14. And next is the altitude of the rectangle transition centimeter less than mid space, and if the hypotenuse is greater than the, we have to find the altitude and hypotenuse. So let's take x square x minus 1 square is equal to, let's take 13 square. So x square plus x square plus 49 minus 14x is equal to 159. So when you solve this, we get 2x minus 14x minus 120. So therefore x minus 12x plus 15. So therefore the velocity is 12 and the altitude of the triangle is 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. So next, the last question of this chapter and topic is, the Cottage University produces a certain number of pottery articles in a day, and it was observed in a particular day that the cost of production of each article was three more than twice the number of articles produced on the day. If the total cost of the production of 30 was 20, then the number of articles produced was the cost of each article. What is the cost of each article? Let's see. So 2x plus 3, because there was more than twice, means 2x plus 3. So 2x plus 3 is equal to 90, they have given is equal to 90. So 2x square plus 3x minus 90, so therefore 2x plus 15 bracket x minus 6. So when we solve this, we get x is equal to 6 and 2 by 15 is on. Or let's take the cost of article is 2 into 6. Let's take as like that. 2 into 6 is plus 2 into 6 plus 3. Let's take 6 to the 12 plus 3, because we have 2 articles they are given, and 6 we get x is equal to 6, and plus 3 they have asked in the this year in the question, 3 more articles are they made. So therefore the rupees of that article now we get is 15. So this was your chapter, the quadratic equation. So okay friends, let us do comment on YouTube and subscribe my channel and put it into for more videos. I will listen to the chapter in the next video. Till then, take care and have a nice day friends. Bye.